Tonight, the Eagan Varsity Marching Band will debut the first part of their 2019 halftime show. Led by drum majors Victoria James, Luke Johnson, and Sophie Stein, the Varsity Marching Band began their season on August 5th. They are excited to perform for the first time. Tonight, the 167-member band will play all three songs that they have prepared for this fall. Our show begins with a hit from 2006 by Robert Randolph and the Family Band off their album Colorblind, and featuring some formations in the design of the band's logos. Here is the Eagan Varsity Marching Band with Ain't Nothing Wrong With That. The Varsity Marching Band unearths a song from a film that has cultivated a cult-like following. Shortly after the Rocky Horror Picture Show was released into theaters in 1975, audiences became infamous for their interactions with the movie as it was played. Theaters today still draw the hooligans out as they dance, sing, and shout along during the occasional and notorious midnight showings. Let's keep the tomfoolery and skullduggery to a minimum as the Varsity Marching Band plays and dances to the Time Warp. Brings us to one of the great TV theme songs of all time. While in charge of the 5-0 Task Force, Lieutenant Commander Steve McGarrett leads his team, including Danny, Chin-Ho, and Kono, in fighting crime in Hawaii. The show was popular enough to warrant a rebirth of the series in 2010, which is now in its 10th season. Whether you are a fan of the original or the remake, one thing has remained true: the music is a hit. To close our show tonight, please enjoy the grooving theme song that is as recognizable as any. The Varsity Marching Band performing Hawaii 5-0. Varsity Marching Band. Thank you for your support and enthusiasm, ladies and gentlemen. The Eagan High School Varsity Marching Band was directed by drum majors Victoria James, Libby Johnson, and Sophie Stein. Band directors Brett Benson, Doug Hart, and Michael Pearson wish to thank the Eagan High School administration and the Eagan High School band parents for their support.